Joy, this isn't so much a card trick, but it's like a card game. Do you want to play a game?
Of course.
All right. We'll use this deck of cards, and we'll each take some cards at random. And as a matter of fact, I'll let you choose my cards for me, too. Mm-hmm. So what I want you to do is cut off a small packet of cards, just lift it straight up. Great. Turn them over so it's face up, and put them back on top of the deck. Now cut a little bit deeper, a little bit more, and lift those straight up and turn them over and put them back on top of the deck. Excellent. Two free cuts, right? I didn't tell you where to cut. Mm-hmm. All right, and so I'll take the first three cards. This will be my hand. All right. And then I will mix these cards up some more, like that. Mm-hmm. And as a matter of fact, what I'll do is we'll mix, put them into two piles, like that, sort of randomly. Yep. And like you might have seen before, we'll spin these around here and spin these around here, like that. And all I need you to do is put your hand on either side and push them together.
Oh.
Perfect. So you've actually shuffled them, right?
Yeah.
All right. And then, like we did before, cut off some cards, turn them over and put them back on top. And now cut a little bit more, turn those over, and put them on top. Right now, you could have cut anywhere, right? Mm-hmm. And then we'll give you the first three cards, and those will be yours, right? So here's the game. The game is called High Card. Okay. Take your cards, and I'll take mine. And whoever has the highest card wins. My highest card is a seven. What do you have?
Seven.
Oh. Okay, so we tied.
Yeah.
All right, my next highest card is a five. You could probably beat that one.
What? Five.
Oh, no. You tied that one, too? Well, I know you're going to be able to beat a two. That's my last card is a two.
Two.
Oh. Well, I guess nobody wins the game, right? Remember I said this... Remember at the beginning I said this was more like a game than a card trick?
Yeah.
Well, actually, it's more like a card trick than a game because, let's see, we both had sevens, we both had fives, we both had twos, but we formed a three-digit number, 752, 752, which just happens to be the number that I have written on the card box, 752.
How are you doing this?
I'm not exactly sure myself.
I got a clue.